If you want to add a photo of a contact which is saved in your contact list, then in this video I'll show you the two ways. The first way is tap on this phone icon here. Then from here you need to select the contact to whom you want to add the photo. So once you have selected the contact, what you can do is tap on edit, and then here at the top you can see add photo. Tap on this option. Now there are two things you can do. Either you can take a new photo, or you can choose photo from the photo gallery. So if I want to choose photo from the photo gallery, I will select choose photo here, and from here I can select the photo. And then once I select the photo, I have the option to zoom the photo to make it smaller, to make it bigger, or else I have the option to move the photo to the left or to the right. So once you have done the proper adjustment, what you can do is select choose, and now you can see the photo has been added to your contact, and then select done. So now the other way by which you can add photo to the contact is by going to the photos, and then from here you can choose any photo which you want to add to the contact, for example the same photo. And if I want to add this photo to a contact, what I will do is I will tap on this icon at the bottom, scroll to the right, and you can see an option assigned to contact. So I will select this option, and from here I can choose the contact to whom I want to add the photo. So now from here again you can zoom in and zoom out, and then you can move the photo to the left or right to make adjustment, and again select choose, and then select update or done. Now you have added the photo to the contact. Now suppose if I have added a wrong photo to the contact, and if I want to delete the photo, then I will go to this phone icon here, and I will go to the contact to whom I have added the photo. I will open it, then I will select edit. I will tap edit below this photo here, and then I will select delete photo, and then select delete photo again, and then done. Now I have removed the photo from the contact. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.